Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are talking about Kai Kara-France versus Amir Abbasi. Kai Kara-France, 24 wins, 10 losses. He's 3-2 in his last 5 fights, losing to the champion Brandon Moreno 9 months ago by body kick. And he was having some really, really good moments with his stand-up, with his punches. It's basically a pick'em fight. 30 years old for Kai Kara-France, 5'4 with a 66.5-inch reach. Amir Abbasi, 16 wins, 1 loss. He's a 1-125 favorite. 29 years old, stands 5'5 with a 68-inch reach. 1.5-inch reach advantage. This fight is going to be chaos. Things that are going in Kai Kara-France's direction is the output, the creativity, the cardio, and his willingness to go for it. His willingness to eat a shot, to make you comfortable. Then later he can put his combinations out there. The issue is Amir Abbasi has really good power. He has good combinations. He's not as creative and he's not as loose, I would say. So the cardio may be an issue later on. We don't really know about that. He's only fought, I believe, 4 times in the UFC. I believe it's 4 times in the UFC. Yeah, 4 times. And like the last one was he finished Alessandro Costa in the 3rd round. Davison Figueiredo's brother in the 1st round. A decision. Zagalezu Margalov beat him. Lost to Jose Torres 4 years ago. You know, at this point, but he doesn't have a whole lot later on, so we just don't really know. I think Amir can definitely do it. I like his power. I like his combinations. The issue is I haven't seen enough of him later in fights to where I know Kai Kara-France is absolutely gonna be there if it gets later. I could see Amir Abbasi winning this fight early, but it's that back half of the 3rd, the 4th, the 5th rounds that I really, really think Kai Kara-France can win this. And honestly, I didn't think I was going to pick him to win this. I thought on paper, oh, this is a good one from Amir Abbasi. But looking at it, watching fights, looking at some stuff with Amir Abbasi and stuff, how he fights and all this, I like Kai Kara-France. Again, maybe he doesn't finish him, but I think he does enough to win a decision because of his output, his creativeness, his cardio, and I just like what Kai Kara-France can do overall. Like the Brandon Royval one is a great one. Even though he lost and got hurt, it's a great one because you see a lot of the stuff that Kai Kara-France can do. In both of the fights that with Brandon Moreno, you see what he's able to do. You see that he can go all rounds. You see his chin's really good. I don't know if he really wants to test that with Amir Abbasi, but you know, still. Either way, Kai Kara-France, I believe, wins this fight, probably by a 5-round decision. It's going to be a fun fight. It's going to be good. I think later in the fight, it's going to get a little bit towards Kai Kara-France, but it is what it is. Let me know what you guys think. Comment down below. Hit that thumbs up button as hard as you can, and as always, I'll see you at the next one. Peace.